facing my partner. I'm gonna put him flat on the floor and then move side to side, like I told you guys. Side to side, boom. Whenever I'm on the side of his leg, I wanna make sure that I bend this leg towards his butt and my hand go on his knee. For sure he's going to be framed and trying to get this leg around. As I'm coming here, I'm start to looking back so I can hit his side control. This hand can block his hip, manage to put his back on the floor.